is we're going to gently calm him down. So here we go. So I very gently pulled one arm and then the other arm above it. I grabbed him. I'm holding him at about a 45-degree angle right here. You can see that. Kevin, were you crying? No. The guy wasn't crying, Dr. Hamilton. No, he wasn't crying. He was just thinking about crying. So the whole drugs work, even in Tanzania. And he's not a happy guy. So let's see if I can calm down here. So we kind of put his arms in front of him and at about a 45-degree angle, kind of lift him up. And sorry about